To create a menu divider to separate menu items, add a new menu item and select Custom Links. Enter a hash for the URL field and three dashes for the link text. Since I also want it to appear before the login menu item, let's change the ordering. As you can see, our menu divider is visible in the sidebar. Mind that the menu divider only appears in the top, bottom, sidebar, dialog, and dialog mobile areas, and if the menu style is set to nav.